News from Lebanon County. This woman's accused of leaving an 8-month-old baby in a hot car for nearly 3 hours. Now investigators say the boy is brain damaged, blind, and deaf. News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr talked with the suspect's family.
37-year-old Damaris Manrique is in prison, accused of leaving her 8-month-old nephew in a van for nearly 3 hours on a hot July day.
This child suffered just some horrific injuries.
The Lebanon County District Attorney says the baby boy is blind, deaf, and brain damaged. He calls this one of the saddest cases he's ever handled.
The debilitating injuries this child has, which with almost no chance, as I understand it, of any quality of life, all as a result of just pure recklessness and disregard for the infant, is just heartbreaking.
According to a police affidavit, Manrique went to the Lebanon YMCA on July 24th with her nephews. She told police she just dropped them off, but detectives say the Y's records and surveillance video indicate they were there for nearly 3 hours while the baby was left alone in the van. Manrique then went to her mother's house on North 5th Street, where court records indicate her sister-in-law observed the victim flopping around.
It's hard, you know, in my family.
Manrique's family did not want to go on camera, but talked to me about the tragedy.
She was sad. She was crying and, you know.
The court papers show the baby was suffering from seizures, had a temperature of 107 degrees and a heart rate of 200. He was then taken to Hershey Medical Center. Injuries, doctors say, are consistent with an infant being left unattended in an overheated vehicle for a long period of time. The DA explains why it took months to make an arrest.
In all honesty, we had some difficulty finding the woman.
Manrique could face nearly 30 years in prison if convicted of aggravated assault and endangering the welfare of a child. In Lebanon, Barbara Barr, News 8.
The boy, now almost a year old, is in a rehabilitation facility.